Hey guys, welcome back to the channel where we're gonna figure out how to play 7 Days to Die. This should be the second episode. We last left off, we were at the trader, and we're gonna go over to that house right over there where we just cleared and kill that other zombie, and then start boarding up that house and start using that as a base and start working on getting something else built. All right, so here we go, guys. See if it crashes. Make sure I'm recording while this is going on. Yeah, everything seems to be coming through. It's recording. All right, let's do this. I think we had a decent start, but I could be wrong. Sorry, I had to get a drink. My mouth was dry for some reason. All right, here we go, guys. Come on. Don't crash. Don't crash. All right, we're standing in front of the trader.
Howdy, survivor. Make yourself
And
home.
is there anything in here to loot? Can we loot any of this? Ooh, lockpick. We'll come back and get that. Another lockpick. I'll take that. Alright. Let me see real quick. Options. Controls. Look sensitivity. Let's turn that down to about 35. See if that helps a little bit. So I don't see anything else to loot, and it's starting to get dark. We're gonna chop a few trees down. I know I'm too heavy. We're gonna build a, he's talking to himself. Untouched. Electrical parts. I don't think we need any more wood. So let's go in here and board this house up, get ready for the night. And build us a chest. And then we'll see if we can't go and scavenge some stuff. So let's board up these windows and let's see. How do we do that? Cloth. Building. cellar door. We'll build a couple of, no, not cellar door, wooden hatch. Ooh, no, we don't want to build those. Not that many, and we'll build like, four. Or two, we'll build two. Wood shutters. See if that's the ones we want. These windows are all boarded up. Need to get these boarded up. How do you do this? All right. So apparently that's not the, so let's build a chest real quick. How do you build a chest? We're doing this backwards, aren't we? So, tab, there's got to be a, secure window, wooden ladder. Stacks of stuff. It's gotta be in this one. These are all blocked. That one's not. No more. No more beating on stuff. Again. Because I think I'm just gonna die. Even if I spawned in right there, I think I'm just gonna die. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna call the episode there, guys. So, I really wanted to try again. Alright. Let's see how long we've been recording. Alright, 15 minutes. Let's try again. Let's do a new game. We're gonna go with we'll just put in wreck. Alright, so there's all our defaults. Let's try again. Oh, so we need to be quieter instead of beating on shit. Wait out the night. We're just trying to figure things out, you know. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do our quick quests right quick, our quests. Get all this done. See if we find any rocks. There's some wood. Don't see anything over here. Shirt. What is that? Okay, duct tape. That's pretty good. Y'all see any rocks? Two small stones. And a bird nest. Tab. Craft an axe. Tab. And we'll just type in fiber. I keep closing that for some reason. Small stone. There it is. It's definitely a small stone. Alright, so now craft primitive bow. Go find some more stones. Yay, eggs. Usually stones by a river, aren't there? Gunpowder. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out a lot of the controls, guys. Oh, I thought it was closer than that. Alright. And there was one right over here. Say it. All right, here we go. Can you fall off a mountain and break your leg? Alright, we're gonna have to go around the road. Around the mountain. Alright, so we're making our way to the trader, and we'll probably make it back to where we left off. Is he on the other side of the river? I think he is. Yeah. Or whatever this is. Don't look like a river. All right. Picking up the rocks as we go. Crossbow parts, and I'm not even gonna mess with the rotting flesh. Doot-doot-loo-doo. Hey, buddy. See, we're not too bad. It's at night they get kind of vicious. Red tea, I guess. I heard you get honey from cutting down logs. Or you had a chance for it. And take that. Wasteland, it looks like. You can loot everything from this guy, apparently. Plastics right now. I'll take the wood and the small stones, though. Alright. We're gonna call it there. We'll get in here and talk to the trader.
Meds? Drugs? Hey. Booze. I've got it all.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video there, guys. Go ahead and exit. Alright, guys. It's been fun. Hasn't been real fun. And I'm just kidding. We're gonna continue with this series. We did die. I think we're gonna start a new map every time we die, just till we get to the hang of it. Especially if we die like that, where there's a horde on us. And yeah, so I will see you guys in the next one. I hope everybody's doing well. If you don't forget, if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like the content that I'm putting out, you can go ahead and subscribe. And if you really like the content, hit that notification bell and you'll get notified every day when I put something out. And sometimes it's going to be 2 or 3 times a day. Kind of like today, I did 3 or 4 episodes and 3 of them went out today. So guys, I will see you all in the next one. I hope everybody is doing well. And remember, keep playing your games. And I'll see you in the next one. Later, guys.